don't suppose this would work. Bite my enemy! Whoa! He killed himself against me? I did not even hit him. How is he dead? They just love it. This is my vampire. Good job. Don't forget and attack me, okay? Because I don't like that. Steal stuff. He didn't have a chance, did he? I don't like you that much. He's not gonna follow me. Probably not anyway. So might as well leave him in there. Or I could kill him and take his... Because they do have loot on them. I missed. Oh, he's gonna kill me now. I wonder if I could hit him. So even though he's a vampire, his heart was of a danger. Yeah, some people just have to follow their calling, you know? Well, that was good. We finally got the Skull of Corruption to actually work, and a summon monster to actually attack my enemy. Oh, they got a lot of ingredients, don't they, here? Came out of here. Oh, hi. Come on over here, big boy. I think I'd be a sitting duck for your arrows. Where is he? Oh, there's two of them in there. Wow. Black poppy. I don't think I've ever seen that. I mean, maybe I have. Why are you hiding behind the door? You are not a stealthy character. You're wearing full plate mail. Thank you. 888 gold. Actually, he was wearing a combination of leather and chain. That's why he's dead now. Leather and chain. Oop. Quest doesn't unlock. Why can't I unlock level 2? Let's see something. That's funny that I put etiquette as a major skill. Doesn't seem to have helped me very much, but that's probably because it's only at 34%. Stealth is 77%. They're still seeing me all the time. And what about backstabbing? 22? Ugh. Because you hardly ever get the backstab. You have to do backstabs in order to level up in this skill. And I can't do backstabs if they keep seeing me. I did get one backstab before. What the hell am I? Oh, what is this back hallway here? Just wanted to see if that was real. Probably wasn't. Flaming Mort on a stick. Hello? So what is this? There might be secret doors along this. But there might not be. I mean, if you took out the flutes, this would sound like a horror movie. Hi! You want to have an arrow battle? I'm winning! Okay, now we're even. Okay, now you're winning. I have the last laugh, don't I? 300 gold, dwarven mace, some of his arrows, stuff I don't want. I have 838 arrows. I'm starting to think maybe I should stop picking up arrows. Oh, greetings! Another orc warlord, I assume? Well, you have some good armor there. Or, well. No, you don't. You just got good rolls. Oh, an elven cuirass. If I'm saying that right. I cannot carry any more stuff. Okay, well that's elven. This is probably worth more than the silver mace. Still can't take it. Dwarven dagger. I can carry 5.3 something. And this is 12.5. Well, maybe if I drop some of these arrows, actually. Because the arrows do weigh an amount. No. And no. Control, I think. Let's get rid of 200 arrows. Do they weigh thing? Do they weigh amount? An amount? Because, like, I'm taking them. Maybe they don't. Is that a change? Because I'm pretty sure my arrows are weighing something. Apparently, it's 209 kilograms. But the maximum amount I can carry is 129. So this is not working. I mean, maybe that's by design. Well, so we don't get the elven cuirass, I don't know. Like, pick up the other thing then. Silver mace. Is that something we can get? No. Okay, so we've kinda narrow down this whole hallway so we won't have to come back here. How did I get there? Right? Like, where did we come from? That's unexplored. That's a room. Oh, we must have come through that door. Hold on one second. Okay, that was a sneeze that never actually happened. So I think we came through this door. Yeah, we came down here through this door. But we haven't seen what's around this way, but that's alright. So this whole way, we don't have to go. We'll teleport back. Okay, so we'll drop our stuff off. This refuses to be identified. We'll put it in there. Yeah, nothing changes. Whether by design or accidentally, the arrows are weighing nothing. Anchoring once again. Guess we're resting. We are healed. Lockpicking and stealth improved. Stealth is 78. Lockpicking 15. I didn't know they were that horrible with lockpicking. Well, we've hardly gone up at all in that. Alright, so what else do we have to explore? The end of that hallway. Alright, yeah, straight ahead. Let's check this. Still slightly used. And I hear laughing. Where you going? You gonna fight the laughing one? Oh, you're trying to be sneaky, huh? Mithril flail. Alright, so finding mithril stuff. Like the laughing's coming from up there. This is not a room. There's more hallways. This should be a room. Or a series of rooms. That's the growling I heard. Oh, so the orc warlords make a different noise than the other orcs? I need room to move. Yeah, there's no one else in here. One hit point. Say your prayers, buddy. Elven left pauldron. Okay, that's that. I don't feel like sneaking down this huge hallway. Keep hitting that. Wah! Getting a good amount of money, at least. That's also weighing us down. So is my money on me, or...? It must be in the wagon. That's what I was hoping it would be. Wait, where are we now? Okay. Funny how you go so much faster when going up. You'd think it would be the opposite. I need a lean function. That's another huge long hallway. Let's see what's around this corner. You're around that corner! I'm trying to sneak. And failing. Potion recipe. Orc strength. Pure water, orc's blood, and iron. Makes sense. Yeah. He's just hanging out over here. I thought I was going to see water down here. Oh, wait. Huh. We've come full circle, haven't we? So from here... Alright, that's where I had the vampire. Strewn with the bodies of my enemies. As it should be. Alright, well we can go down, but we've already been down there. We can go around the corner. We've already been there. But we have not been all the way up here. So yeah, around the corner. Well, straight ahead and around. It's an unusual little antechamber room right in the middle of all that. The dungeon features are recognizable, but not always. Like the one I just mentioned. Right, so... That looks like it's a dead-end wall there. But if we go ahead and to the right... New stuff should be there. Okay, this right? Yes. So this is new. This is the new stuff. We go slashing in. Not my favorite Peter Gabriel song, but it's pretty good. This door's open. Have I been up here? Wait. I don't think we've been up here, yet the door's open. Hmm. Charming decor. Alright, well there's nothing in there. Hi! I was gonna knock, but I can't knock. That feature was never implemented. 936 gold. almost 1,000 gold I find on these enemies. Okay, come to a crossroads. And I hate coming out because I never know what side an enemy might be on. I'll teach you some manners. Whoa! Is that your bodyguard? Whoa, there's a few of them. The Swordmaidens of Distress. Sounds like something out of a Thomas Covenant book. You're next! They are really easy to kill with these steel stuff. Well, here's Elvin. Since arrows don't weigh anything, I'm just gonna keep collecting them. I swear it was not always like that. Oh, wow. How close are we to our weight? Oh, very close. Okay. I hear that. Is it in here? No. I hear another orc warlord. And I'm wondering if there's a secret door along here. Just the way the light's reflecting right there. Okay, maybe not. Going up. Still haven't found this Spellsword. Is he a named Spellsword? Yeah, Theoden Hearthston. You guys just hanging out? Playing some gin rummy? Or just drinking gin and rum? Which is it? Hi! They don't like when I close the door on them. Oh, he's coming out. Okay, I don't really want to fight. Be flanked by you guys. Run into unknown territory either. Ah, that's him. You have kept your part of the bargain with Boethiah. Theoden Hearthston is dead. He is dead, you fool. Run! Your contract is null and void. Ooh, an adamantium war axe? Oh, are you kidding me? What does he have? Oh, I feel somewhat bad. Wait. Bad. I have been poisoned. I don't want to be poisoned. Belina's antidote. Good. Dwarven boots. Even take all the gold. I am going to put the Dwarven Dagger back? No, it's only 50. It's only 0.5. It's half a kilogram. Awfully limiting. Let's see. I don't know a strength spell, do I? That gives stamina. I'm gonna have to take a loss, I'm afraid. I'll put the door. That's 0.3. Alright, so if I put the Dwarven Dagger back, I'll put the Mithril Flail back. It's heavy. Hate to do it. I can take the gold and the ingredients. I can even take the boots and the greaves. And then that goes back down. I'm going to teleport back. Leather healing buckler. Put that in there as well. Let's see what else we might want to put in there. Whatever I'm not really using. That's what's weighing me down. So wait a second. Is that how much in the wagon? $19,000. No. Okay, that's what's weighing me down that much. 24, 725. Okay, so now it's here. On the horse, and oh yeah, carry a lot more now. That's better. That's what was weighing me down. Set the anchor again and rest. I'll go get that other stuff. Not I left. If it's still there, long blade and critical strike. Long blade is 49. Critical strike, 51. Yeah, we hit things with our sword a lot. So... oh, I hear the seducer. So wait a second. Right, okay. Well, that's one way we can go. Wasn't that a dead end? I turned here, didn't I? Just trying to find my way back to where I was. Those bodies might still be there. Because I did not leave the dungeon. Yeah, I didn't have anything good. Oh, here's the elven cuirass. Oh wait, so this is a dead end? Oh. These are not the two bodies, these are the other bodies. Right, oh, when that came out? Here? Where did I kill them? I should have marked it on the map. Try up here, I can't tell. Dead ancient vampire. Right, this is where you've been. Oh! I didn't loot that? I missed out on 838 gold. Where was I, huh? I mean, all the other bodies are still here, but... Well, if we go back, it leads to this area and the entrance. Let's go forward. Now, as confusing as this map is to look at, they're just the same two. The original Daggerfall was even worse because it could turn into a pixelated mess. This is not it. Where was I? I was up. I went up. I know that much.